everyone, I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Wondering how to add clickable links to Instagram posts? In this Instagram links tutorial, I'll be showing how to add a clickable link to your Instagram bio so that you can add clickable links to your Instagram posts. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to create clickable Instagram posts so that you can get more traffic to your blog posts, YouTube channel, and sales pages. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button, and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. We'll be using an app and website called Later to add clickable links to Instagram posts. If you don't have a Later account yet, click on the link in the description box below to sign up for free, as well as get 10 more posts per month for free. Once you've logged into your Later account, click on LinkinBio from the left-hand side panel. I use Later's starter plan, which, just like Later's free plan, gives you the light version of LinkinBio. This allows you to build a clickable, shoppable landing page that looks like your Instagram feed to drive traffic and revenue from your Instagram account. If you wish to add multiple links to Instagram posts, connect to Shopify, and say goodbye to the Later banner, you'll need to upgrade to the Growth Later plan or higher. Again, the link to sign up for Later is in the description box below. On the right-hand side of your screen, you'll be able to click to view your LinkinBio page if you already have one, as well as click on any Instagram post to access its clickable link. From this same page, you can also customize your LinkinBio link, which is the link you'll add to your Instagram bio, in order to make your Instagram posts clickable. You can also customize your LinkinBio page layout by editing the header button text and URL, which is the button that'll appear at the very top of the page, as well as toggle whether you wish to add a hero image or not. The hero image uses your most recent Instagram post as an enlarged featured image on your LinkinBio page. You can also access advanced settings, including UTM tracking for Google Analytics, and the option to disable your LinkinBio, and create a shoppable LinkinBio feed with your Shopify store if you upgrade to a Later growth plan or higher. You can also add clickable links to existing Instagram posts on this very page. Instagram posts which already have a clickable link added to them are colored, whereas those which don't have a clickable link yet are black and white. Just click on an Instagram post which doesn't have a clickable link added to it yet to add a new one. Or click on an Instagram post which does have a clickable link added to it to edit it to another one. To upload and schedule a new Instagram post to Later which already has a clickable link, make sure to watch my video on how to schedule Instagram posts. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. If you're serious about adding clickable links to Instagram posts, make sure you check out our free content calendar with 30 days of Instagram content ideas below this video to learn more about how you can get more views, click-throughs, and conversions on Instagram. Make sure you comment below and let me know if you'll be creating clickable Instagram posts. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to schedule Facebook posts. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these two videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.